Ah, oh, absolutely.
How are you?
I'm good.
What we're going to do is together make a Matches and Dave mix playlist. So talk about the music in your life and make an actual playlist. You ready for this?
Absolutely.
Let's do it. I think you like a genre that I like one artist from that genre. Country music.
Oh, I love country music.
There we go.
Unpopular opinion, but...
Yeah, why is it unpopular, though?
Because people think it's not cool, but if you go up into Nashville and you see it there...
Have you been?
Yeah,
we
went with England and we got one little time slot to go out and explore, and then I was literally sold. There's no place like it. Everybody's just buzzing off this thing, but in England, we don't really have it. It doesn't hit the charts, so it's not cool, is it? So people just
don't listen to it. So do you like John Mayer?
I love John Mayer.
That's my guy, yeah!
The slow jumps, yeah. That's like, yeah. He was probably the first that I listened to. Yeah, Free Falling. Waiting on the World to Change. Yeah.
Wow. So is there a country music track that we can put on the playlist?
Yes. Brett Young, he's my favourite country artist at the minute. Sleep Without You. Literally, it's a banger. No matter how late, baby, I'll be staying.
I can't sleep without you. Let's go back to a young Leah.
Yeah.
So what was the first gig that you ever went to? Do you remember?
The first one I went to on my own was Scouting for Girls. She's so lovely. That one, yeah.
What was your parents listening to?
Do you know what? My dad loves Rick Astley and Tiffany. I don't know if you even know who Tiffany is.
No.
My mum's influence to me is soul, Motown, soul. I have a record player and that's all I've got, just those records.
No way.
Yeah, you can't beat that music for me.
So are these some of the records that you'll listen to when you'll get ready for a game? Or is that a complete different kind of type of music?
Because I'm the team DJ at Arsenal, I have to cater for the girls. Obviously, once I get in the change room, I still listen to music that I like, and I do like all sorts of music, so I'm happy with it. But if when I'm on my way in the car, I listen to Elton John, even Adele, like slow songs. Yeah. If I played my playlist in the change room, everybody would be sleeping.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's all the Motown records.
Yeah. And I just sit with my eyes closed.
Did you have like an initiation at Arsenal?
Yeah, so my first year, I escaped it like the whole year. And then when we went to Japan at the end of the season, we went to this little tournament. We went to a karaoke bar, because obviously they're just everywhere. So yeah, I had to go first.
And what song did you see?
Stand By Me, Benny King.
Really?
Yeah, okay. you can't go wrong.
Standard, yeah.
The crowd, please. Everybody starts singing. You basically don't even
You're
have
cheating,
to sing.
Basically, isn't it?
I was just two-stepping away, waiting for everybody to join in. But I think it went down quite well, actually. Okay. So,
well, your dancing went down well. Was that with Alex Scott as well? And was that the same trip?
She's a terrible influence. Do you know what? I've got rhythm. I won't deny it. But to say I can dance is probably going a bit far. But yeah, whenever I'm with Alex, she was a team DJ. She like passed on the reins. So we always had a good bond over music. Alex Scott knows how to play a tune to get you up dancing.
Obviously, World Cup coming up. Is there a song going into the World Cup that, you know, the first game that you play, walking up that tunnel, that if you had headphones in, you'd want to listen to?
See, this is where I go a bit slower again. But Emily Sandé has a song called Sparrow. And if you actually listen to that, every single time I listen to it, it makes me think of football. Like, it gives me goosebumps. It's like, just the lyrics and everything, I think it's like, I'm getting deep.
Yeah, here. No, go for it.
But yeah, no, that's what I would listen to.
Do you know the song that was number one when you was born?
I actually don't know this.
Okay, you don't. Spice Girls, who do you think you are?
Alright. This is a vibe zone. You can still vibe to this.
Yeah. Does that go
in the
playlist?
Disappointing me. 100%.
Yeah, okay, cool.
It's got to be some feature of the Spice Girls somehow. Yeah. So
I know it's quite a hard question, but what would you say is your favourite track of all time?
I knew this one was coming. It's the hardest one to answer. It changes all the time for me, but probably go with, this is the golden oldie, Van Morrison, Bright Side of the Road.
Okay.
You've probably never heard it. Basically, my granddad used to be in a band. He had a top 40 UK
no
hit.
No way!
Yep.
What was the band called?
The Good Time Losers. His favourite artist was Van Morrison, so I've always listened. Brown Eyed Girl, them kind of songs.
Oh.
But Bright Side of the Road is my favourite, I think. It just reminds me of family and whatever, so I like that.
Well, Leah, thanks so much for your time.
Oh, no, honestly.
And good luck with everything as well.
Thanks.
Thank you.